Hey guys, I thought I could show you guys today how I made the drop and build up the chorus for I'll Wait with Sasha Sloan. So yeah, I'll Wait is a song I made with Sasha Sloan and Scott Harris in the studio. And they came up with the idea for the vocal and the guitar.
Wait forever, that's what we said. 16th of September, lying in my bed. I'll wait forever, it's never too late. Couple thousand miles is just a little space. I'll wait.
That's obviously an amazing vocal. And what I did, the first thing I did was just to add piano. Just playing the same chords as the guitar. So that goes under the guitar, so it sounds like this.
Wait forever, that's what we said. 16th of September, lying in my bed, I'll wait.
Added some strings. Under the piano and guitar and the vocal, obviously. Now in the second part of the chorus, I have this guitar coming, filtering in the background. So it kind of builds throughout the chorus.
Forever, that's what we said. 16th of September, lying in my bed. I'll wait forever.
Sounds like one of the sounds playing the melody, something like that. Another sound. It's playing. First one is from Sculpture, which is something that comes with Logic. Second one is Silent. Then I have three sounds from Nexus. Also playing. So it's like five sounds on top of each other in the build-up. Also have this, have strings. And then I have a guitar filtering in. And I also do have a vocal sample going underneath. Well, the second part of the build-up, I also have another piano filtering in, which is just the piano chords. So that is like filtering in on the second part there. Then we get to the drop, which is a lot of the same sounds as the build-up, obviously, but I've added some stuff to them. For example, the melody on the build-up is like five different sounds, but on the drop, I think I have 11 different sounds. It's mostly Nexus, Silent, and Sculpture. Sculpture is like pretty good synth that's in Logic. The two of the sounds from Sculpture sound like this. pretty important part of the whole sound. On the drop I also have the pianos. I have the guitar. I have a bass and then a sub going under the bass. It's a pretty important part to try hi-hats. Play like this on the first part of the drop. Then I'll add some more stuff to the second part. Kick. A snare. And then I have this like down sweep or crash. When of course I'm gonna drop hits. So all those sounds together sounds like this.